This poem is by John Foster. It's called The Mermaid and the Fisherman. By a cave of coral, the mermaid sits beneath a silvery moon. And the lonely fisherman hears her voice as she sings a haunting tune. He forgets his nets and he grabs the oars and he swings the boat around to head for the shore, for he must hear more of the soft bewitching sound. By a cave of coral, the mermaid smiles, hearing the splash of an oar and the grating of pebbles on the beach as a boat is pulled ashore. The fisherman stands in front of the cave with a wild look in his eyes. On a seaweed bed in a coral cave, an enchanting mermaid lies. The fisherman reaches out with his hands to touch her silvery hair, and the mermaid smiles as she lures him down to capture him in her lair. In a coral cave, a fisherman sits spellbound at a mermaid's side. On the beach, a bull, an abandoned boat, is lapped by the morning